And here we are, the Bourbon Trail. For our last supper before we reach our final destination.
So where exactly are you kids headed?
The Esner Cabin.
Okay, you kids have no right going there. That cabin should have been destroyed years ago.
It's the perfect place for one last party before we all go our separate ways.
So this cabin belonged to a famous murderer?
Norman Esner. He went crazy there almost 20 years ago. Murdered the entire high school graduating class.
Everyone thought Owen Homer was crazy. I saw something different. This understood genius.